Wow, gorgeous.
Whee! Dude, this is so much fun.
Lake Alpine, in case we separate.
Let's go! Let's go! Let's go!
Woo! Woo!
He's drunk already.
You guys gonna set up the tent right there?
You can't plan that. It's not a lot.
I don't like this. Danny, will you please help me tie this knot?
Don't just imagine it's all the top of the
road. Alright, we're ready for Anna.
That's so funny.
What?
You didn't know I was an Eagle Scout?
Hey. No idea. You never mentioned me.
I feel like you're being sarcastic.
No, I'm serious.
Danny, try to start that fire just with like what you can find in the woods.
No, it'll start.
Alright, here's your cat.
Stick to the ground.
You got a hammer?
Things are off. What happened to that shovel?
It's right here. You can use it.
You know what we should get, baby?
What should we get?
Some kind of clearing stick.
You want to get a clearing stick?
Is it in?
We should have just brought the backpacking tent.
Like, it made me feel really good to start that stove. Somehow.
Yeah, dude, Kristen started it all by herself.
I feel like Danny is like the
average. You smell good.
He knows a lot of things that I don't know about. I mean, what do any of us know, really?
What do we know?
It's gonna be a night of philosophy, I can feel
it. Yeah, we're gonna get really,
really deep.
Interestingly deep tonight.
Yeah, I like it.
Oh, wow. That's a way to start a fire.
Trust me, this guy's so far from amateur.
That's cool.
Yeah, he has little things like that that he has to do. It has nothing to do with him not being able to survive.
Just is what it is, you know?
It's just faster.
Yeah, way faster.
I forgot to take the rubber sleeve off.
Oh my god, what?
Wait, have you been using it the whole
That's
time?
That's really funny.
Oh.
He's like, why isn't it cutting?
That explains it.
Hey guys, name's Damien. I am a friend of Danny's. I've known him for a number of years now. Met him through Jonathan. You're going to meet him too. Pretty crazy dude. Yeah, about that. He's now. Don't listen to him. But anyway, we're here to enjoy our little camping adventure and get some good meat and all that good jazz. So, yeah, I'm excited.
I like cheese.
Go fart over there, man.
Hey,
can you set up your water thingy? I have another 5 gallons of water, so
hey,
if I use
it,
really
just grab it.
Yeah. Wait, but where's the little faucet?
It's inside of it.
Oh, it's inside of it.
They're in the computer?
Wait, now what?
Okay, stop doing that. You don't stop acting like an ape.
It doesn't fit.
So unscrew that. Unscrew.
Okay, unscrew the lid?
Yeah, unscrew the thing. Unscrew the.
Wait, where's the lid?
The lid. 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 Stop! Now move your hand towards the lid. Colder. Warmer. Colder. Warmer. 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 You're on fire!
It burns!
Okay, you guys should do that Selena Gomez bitch again.
It's like so classic.
Dinner time!
Oh, cool.
You can smell this. Like you're sniffing a moon.
Hey, neighbors.
Oh, yeah, sorry.
We have these two, though. Like, maybe.
We'll just throw it in here?
Yeah, yeah.
Wait, really? It'll ruin the flavor.
No, I swear to God, it'll be good. Alright, just trust me.
Dude, Danny.
He's gonna be mad, but just don't tell him the name of it.
Oh, this looks dank. It's fucking real campfire food over here.
Yeah, it's the best you'll ever have.
Okay.
Best we'll do this with the eggs tomorrow. Steak and eggs. Steak and eggs.
And eggs and steak. That's what you should eat for breakfast.
Delicious.
Steak
and eggs and steak. Just making sure you heard us.
I got it.
No, whatever.
Oh,
yeah, yeah.
Alright, let's see if this meat's ready. Oh my god. Oh, yeah. Yo, that turned out amazing. Dude, let's get this fire going.
What happened to the blowtorch?
Look at this big old piece of meat for ya.
Oh,
nice. If I ever get caught in the wilderness, I want Danny by my side. Awesome. Him and Bear Grylls.
All right, y'alls.
What's up, y'alls?
Dinner time.
Oh, yeah.
I think it's gonna be pretty good.
I think so too.
Did you mix the caffeine too with everything else?
Yeah.
It's a big no.
Kristen did it. So how'd the food turn out?
Oh, that's delicious.
Yeah, it's great, man. I like it combined too. Mm-hmm.
I only slept for like 4 hours.
Maybe
of the dog.
Three, if we're lucky.
Yeah.
Dog was growling all night. Had random
ground
stuff.
Ground
was
hard.
Yeah.
You know, they say ground is hard. You know what they say is also hard?
Wood.
Well, I was born and raised in Santa Cruz.
You were?
Yeah. Now we live on a ranch in Mariposa.
You
know, it's either the mountains or the ocean.
That's
how
we are, too.
Yeah.
Do we
want to
do anything else at the lake, or
is this checked it out. There's literally nothing better to me than having a beer on a lake.
We're about to start Coral Hollow Trail. We've got Jonathan and his Nissan Xterra Pro 4X, and me and my Toyota Tacoma. Let's do this. Let's have some fun.
Technical here.
Got it.
Which way? I'm gonna go this way.
Dude, are you joking?
No.
That looks insane. Okay, I'll watch you do this, because...
Jonathan kind of chickened out and decided that this trail was a little bit too advanced. I guess we're going to have lunch and meet up with him later.
What are these plants? Do you know?
Mule ears, I gotcha.
Huh.
Hmm.
Right on. Have a good one.
Yeah, you too.
I guess they're called mule ears.
Are you sure she wasn't talking about something else?
Maybe it's the flowers from that plant.
Mm-hmm. They actually look like mule ears. The
mule
leaves.
Mule ears? Oh, like mule ears.
Yeah. Like they were trying to play.
That's why I figured. Switching back over to regular four.
The inside the cabin view.
Yeah.
Keep your arms and legs inside the cabin at all times.
Just enjoy a beer and don't panic.
Yeah.
And go with someone that's done it before, probably.
Yeah.
It's just foreign to like drive your car through this.
Yeah, it just feels wrong.
And not care if it gets scratched and that type of thing. It's just a foreign concept to some people.
I
mean, I grew up in the mountains, so me and my family did this kind of stuff all the time. So I think it scares me a little bit less.
Yeah.
And especially if I'm with Danny, because I know he's done it a lot, so.
I think you're going to need 4 low to get up that.
Most definitely.
This is steep. Oh, there's a nice view on the right.
Wow, made it. That's cool.
We made it!
Wow, nice.
Very cool.
It's like a 360 vista. Wow.
So we're going to head back down the trail, meet him at the trailhead, and try to get him to come back up the trail and find a campsite with us.
We could come back another time. Now we know we like it here.
Yeah, we love it here.
And we can come back.
It's like a magic carpet ride. What I don't have that Jonathan has in his truck is apparently a drive shaft. No.
A drive shaft?
It was just a joke because we just scraped.
Somebody put one of those stupid things on Facebook that was like, what would you say or what would be the first thing that you said or thought if you were getting abducted by aliens?
What?
And I said, take me with you. Stupid Facebook. Social media. I'm so glad we're making this video for social media.
Well, the point is to try to get people off their computers and out here.
I know, that's why it's funny. Here we go.
Alright. Splash. Oh,
sweet
to the universe!
Hey-ho.
it's a new plan. We decided to go to the end of Coral Hollow Road, where it's a little bit easier, so Jonathan feels a lot more comfortable now.
We're back on the trail. We're going to look for a campsite. Also, Jonathan heard of an old cabin.
He said it's an, well, he called it an old cowboy cabin, fully furnished. I don't know what that means. And another person called it an abandoned ranger station. So, it's probably an abandoned ranger station. But it would be really cool if we could camp there.
He's having fun now.
Yeah. Now that it's just a dirt road. More mules here. Or mule ears. I looked it up on Google. Oh, it was mule ears.
Such an interesting vegetation.
I've never seen the mule ears before. But I like them. I like them a lot. I want to frolic in them.
We shall, baby. We shall frolic among the mule ear.
I'm gonna need 10 burgers and 10 beers after this. Well, maybe just the 10 burgers. We have plenty of beer.
Yeah. But they're all shaken up.
They're better that way.
You can drink them faster that way.
Where the cabin is.
Tell me about this place.
Well, this was a house of the land. The people of the lands used to come here in the 50s because it wasn't allowed.
What can you tell me about this place?
I can tell you that once upon a time, Roger Wilkins lived here in 1887. He wanted a spot that was far away from the And he found it, and he never left. He passed away. His tombstone is right over there behind the shed.
Where are you guys going?
And yeah, so we're just here to pay our respects and learn from history.
Yeah. Awesome. What can you tell me about this place?
It's my first time here. I have no idea.
Good girl.
Call it Bear
Valley for a reason. He says he sees bears that much.
Yeah,
they come out every night.
1 a.m.
Sometimes 10:30, you know.
Kid.
I think you were just trying to be in the Zen nature mode and you were interrupted by that.
Yeah.
And no one likes getting scared at.
Right. Whether it's by a kid or an adult. Yeah, it's just threatening.
It's just like our senses.
Yeah, right.
Like predators, like. Having people stare at you.
Is that
like
Jonathan behind us?
That would be hilarious.
It looks just like him.
Dude, that does.
Did he just wave?
Wait, dude, what? No. What is happening right now?
What is going on?
Dude, what? Are you kidding me right now?
Please? No way.
Dude, what the?
Say again, deputy?
Well, I was looking for you folks off of Highway 4. Spotted a white pickup, a few of them actually. Saw you guys had kidnapped Damien. Yeah.
And here we are.
The nature show continues.
That was bizarre.
That was a weird alternate ending.
That was an awesome surprise, too.
Yeah.
I thought for sure he was going home.
Yeah.
This is something that would happen in Shasta. Some, like, portal shit. Portal shit.
Selena Gomez has canceled a series of her concerts in Eastern Europe after reportedly being denied a visa by Russia. The pop star actress had to cancel concerts in Belarus set for Friday and additional stops in Ukraine and the entire Russian leg after her dance tour, according to Billboard.